You can divide using partitioning even when the number doesn't divide exactly. So if I have 96 divided by 7, I can multiply 7 by 10 to give me 70, and that'll be nice and easy to divide, and then I've got 26 left. So I'll start with 70 divided by 7, we know that's 10, and that leaves me 26 divided by 7. Well, 7 threes are 21, so that's 3 and remainder 5, leaving me with 13 remainder 5. If you need to do decimals, then you'd need to use a different method.